connected. Oh, he lands the fast shot onto JW as well. That opens up the chance now. It's still fleeting. He's still just a glimmer of hope. A light at the end of the tunnel. He's playing this one very passive. Waiting, gambling that both players come from the same side. And he is correct in that assumption. He's going to get a second. Surely not! Fallen! Oh my God, what a play! Out of nothing, he picks up a 1v3.